once said that a man is three things: what he thinks he is, what others think he is, and what he really is. And I am sure that Dr. Helmy, if asked if he is a hero, he would have said, "No, I only did what any human being would have done." But today, I think it's important for the others to acknowledge Dr. Helmy for what he really was, and that is a hero.
I have much to be thankful for, because without Dr. Helmy, I surely would not be standing here today speaking to you. He truly was a hero, a courageous, intelligent man, unafraid to stand up for what he believed was right, even if it meant risking his own life.